Testing candy.
This one is a candy turtle power pizza or something like that. So maybe I'll try this one. This one's ring pops, but they're gummies, so I'm gonna try this one. Have you tried this before? No.
Which one?
Ring pop candy. Oh, this is how
ring
it looks.
Ring pop candy? Actually, no, I've not. It's something new. I've never tried that.
Looks funny.
Mini gummies.
Gonna try a green one. There's this kind.
There's blue raspberry, cherry, strawberry, and waffle.
I'll try this. I'm actually putting it on my finger.
There's only one strawberry.
What? He cooked everything for me.
Only one strawberry.
How am I supposed to eat this?
It's a gummy candy.
Oh, it broke on me.
You stick the whole thing in and eat it.
Yeah, I guess. The turtles. I just got it because it's a pizza. So, here. This is how the pizza should look like. But in reality, this is how it looks like now. Kind of different. Well, let's see. Oh, it comes in a little tray. So this is how it looks. Kind of funny. Cowabunga!
It's not really hard. But they're squishy. They're still jelly. They're still fresh. Just hard to break. They're pretty good. I just bought the jellies because I only eat the jelly kind. I only like jellies. It's pretty good.
And then I got
Werther's
caramel because these ones are really good and I got addicted to them last time, so let's see what kind we have.
These would be nasty.
Now we have a couple zombies here. And one more color there, no? No, I guess not.
Oh, there's a purple one.
Oh. And one purple one that looks kind of dead.
Oh, there's a pink one.
Oh, pink, red. I guess this is that Sony one, right?
Oh, wait a minute. It's not.
It's the same, maybe, no?
Oh, is it green? Green.
Yeah, green. Green. We have one more. Oh, not this one. This one. Green. This guy looks like he's doing some weird stuff. This one is orange. Looks like he has two boobies. Look. It's like a female. She's like, yeah, whatever. This one's the normal Walking Dead. And this one is a purple. He's looking the other way, but looks weird. Maybe it's the Vader or something. Darth Vader. No. Zombie of Vader. This is the package here. It's zombies that's supposed to look like this guy. Zombie gummy candy. And it looks like this.
Very hard. Even harder than the pizza one. But it's still very chewy. It's a little bit sweeter, but it's really good.
So we have these three ring pop ones. I kind of like them all. And we have one of this marshmallow Russell Stover chocolate. Looks like it's just a pumpkin, but it's kind of crushed. You want to try a pumpkin? The chocolate marshmallow, nothing inside, nothing special with that. So this is the Russell Stover one. I was gonna try this one or this one here. This one is a pumpkin lollipop, and this one is the same kind, but it's just like an ugly mouth thingy, and it's supposed to be sour. This is how it looks. Well, the guy, it's a candy on the back here. This is what it kind of looks like. So while you're eating the candy, you kind of look disgusting as well.
Hey, can you help?
Ooh, it's sour. Look.
Help.
sour, but it's pretty good. It's actually really good. I like this.
And lastly, my favorite candy of all is usually the Mars bar. And the Aero bar. There, I have one of each here. As of recently, this is the kind that I like right now. Marzipan, dark chocolate, by Rittersport. And it's German. Of course, I like German chocolates. Oh, it's so good. But yeah. I already ate half of this. It's so good. And then I got some eye chocolates. Ooh. They're pretty good, actually. They're like crunchy chocolates inside. Really good.
Thanks for watching.